Hey guys, what's up? PUMPKABOO here. So the Halloween event part 2 is happening right now in certain countries like, you know, Kiribati, Auckland, New Zealand, Australia. I'm pretty sure Japan, the Asia Pacific should be starting pretty soon here at the time of recording the video. But most importantly, we got a shiny PUMPKABOO here at Pokemon Go. It looks like this on the screen. I was lucky enough to get 2 shiny PUMPKABOOs on my live stream earlier today. And the Pokemon shiny itself is pretty fire, not gonna lie. And we're gonna do the evolution of a shiny PUMPKABOO to the final form of the shiny. Again, I got 3,277 candies. And that's because I've been grinding the candies from going to Yamask Quest, which, by the way, Yamask Quest should be still available for part 2 of the event, so that is pretty awesome, not gonna lie. But yeah, man, we're gonna evolve this shiny Pokemon again. Drop a like on the video, and let's go ahead and evolve this shiny PUMPKABOO again. 200 candies to evolve it, and let's go ahead and evolve this right here, right now. Let's see what the CP is going to be, which is obviously 1500 CP, and we're gonna see the evolution of this Pokemon. I haven't seen it yet. Oh, dude, that is so clean! Yo, look at that, guys! That is so clean! Shiny Gourgeist! Look at that shiny, guys! That is very clean! Very fire shiny family! So again, my goal is to get every single form of a shiny PUMPKABOO family. We're going to try doing that tomorrow live stream at NYC, and then going to Texas later on for the custom spawn shiny hunting. But yeah, man, we got the shiny Gourgeist evolution right here in Pokemon Go. It looks very, very cool. Let me know what shiny family do you guys like. Do you like the PUMPKABOO or do you like shiny Gourgeist the most? But yeah, I will catch you guys tomorrow for the live stream. Again, hit the like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.